Yeah, this is the cable that they're using from the AC side. Jesus Christ. Just a cable. Put that on the side. This job arrived on my doorstep by a wholesale team. No idea what it's for. Charge port or charge issue, they're not sure. Okay, because there's no power, obviously. That's what they're assuming, which is fine. So let's check out their charger first. Obviously it's a charger issue. It's got a little corrosion, mate. What the hell? It's full brown on the inside. Hard to show you, but... Okay. And obviously it has been... No, it hasn't been opened. Okay, great. Let's have a look. One screw, long one, two long one, short, short, long, okay, so there's a cable, need to watch out. Oh, these are all broken bits, okay. Okay. This thing is full of dust. Okay. My cable resistance 13. Range. That is super strange. Really hard to tell. I think there's a short. All right, so we're not the first to open up. Okay, you know, if there's a short, right, why is the battery still giving voltage? That's crazy. I don't want to open this guy up. First of all, it's from another tech. Second of all, I don't even know if they want to go ahead. Broken dreams. Okay, it's fine. Okay, let's try and find the serial model number of this guy. Let's see if we can find a schematic board view. G531G. Okay. G531G. Okay, wonderful. We got. Okay, nice. Okay. So example, yeah, this PR8926 has a short. Why? Yeah, bad. Okay, so we'll try and find the short again. So that's fine, but the ground. Okay, there's a short. All right. Hopefully we can find it somewhere here. I don't want to disassemble this entire thing. He won't die. Okay. Let's go. Thermal camera, we need you. Limited exposure. Okay. All right. because this is really awkward. Okay, 0.9 volts. Hopefully short won't disappear by the time I get to it. Nothing here? Nothing here, amigo. Okay. Okay. Okay, so we didn't see anything in this particular area. Just double check here again. Okay. One more time. Nope. Okay, sorry, the battery has died. Okay. There. Oh, really? Maybe I'm short in the ground. Be right back. So what's really going on? Let's go back to here. Oh, I'm a douche. Okay. Okay. The drawing board. Through the thumb. Okay, I didn't look at it properly, okay. Let's go back to resistance readings. Whatever that is. No problem anywhere. Okay, that's the shunt resistor. Still, that is low. Gate to source. Gate to source, that's also fine. From here to ground. I think 19 volt. There's something funny on the 19 volt. Something's not right on the 19 volt. with a pair of that's where I've been injecting, unfortunately. Well, he is also going to ground. See that? Let's see his ID. So he is PR8702. Yeah, also going to ground. Okay. So, okay. So we're going to connect the charger, see where the voltage leads to. I bet you it was all along the charger. Okay. Voltage. So charger is fine up to there. The voltage comes to here, comes out here, comes into this MOSFET, supposed to come out here. It does because the gate is 25, 6 volts above, comes here. Where is the gate? Okay. Out into the system. The issue, why is this laptop here? Why didn't I even inspect it properly? Maybe there was nothing wrong. Maybe ACK. Made this job unnecessarily crazily long. What? I don't get it. Yeah, that's what I originally suspected in the very beginning. Oh, look at this. Oh, That's all corrosion, mate. Okay. All of this is unnecessary, okay. This is where a beloved vinegar will come in handy. I'll ask them if they want the thermal cleanup done later. No problem. So. What a waste of time. That. Okay, I'm gonna go get my own charger. my one, it also had that corrosion thing. So I would say it's a design issue on these. It's a weird thing, it creates moisture. Yeah. Five, four, three, two, one. Ka-ching. There we go. Yep. And it says, if I unplug the power, but this adapter is not the best. Let me get the other one. And then, oh, there we go. Jeez, that's disgusting. Yeah, it's currently charging, I think. Still waiting. Yeah, not charging. Yeah, charging port is a problem. You need to push real deep for it to work. All this effort. Oh, I've got the new DC jacks anyway. So we needed to remove it anyway. Learn the hard way. I'll make another video later on. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.